Track's great, I have to say. It does remind me a lot of Macau, you know. Every little inch you can get close to the wall, you know, opens the next corner up a couple of degrees and you can just carry on the speed. It's a great little track, I have to say. And the fact that it's not too long as well, you know, you can get a rhythm quite nicely. And, you know, in terms of from an energy side as well, there's not too much coasting and regening. It's just got quite a nice flow. So yeah, I've enjoyed it.
I'm Dan's race engineer, so I look after Dan and his car essentially, manage the crew, work with the other engineers on strategy and setup, system side. But yeah, mainly my responsibility is kind of making sure everything runs smoothly, and then during the race, making decisions on strategy and also setup, obviously, prior to that for the qualifying and practice sessions. He's obviously very passionate and very determined, competitive, which is good. You know, he's completely open and honest. You know, when he makes a mistake, he tells me. And you know, he's got great feedback on the car. He's obviously a very talented driver. He's done a really good job so far, I think. You know, he's really picked it up well. You know, all the coaching and practice we've been doing back at base in the simulator, you know, he's been really good, you know, really focused. So yeah, he's done a really good job so far.
Yeah, so we're here at the first race of season 8. Really looking forward to the season ahead. We've done a lot of work over the off season, just building up some of the technical building blocks to move forward, and looking forward to just a bit of time, a bit more experience with what we've got, and with Dan particularly as a new driver, and just to take those next steps and really push ourselves, get in the mix of the midfield, and once we're there, kind of the whole landscape of where we are racing changes. So yeah, really looking forward to just taking those steps that we've worked so hard to achieve.
Thank you.
But you know, Dan's been a breeze, to be honest, so far. You know, I like the fact that he's so open. He's honest, you know, and he's a genuine guy. So, and you know, he's clearly very passionate about what he's doing. So, you know, I've found him real good asset to the team.
Great. I mean, Dan and Oliver are a really good combination. They're very different in different ways. They're starting to gel. I mean, they haven't seen each other much. Obviously, with everything COVID as well, we've been trying to keep the drivers apart a little bit, so that they met at Valencia a couple of times at the factory. But yeah, it's good to see their relationship kind of develop. And we're really getting the full range of feedback that we need from them. So it's going really well.
Thank you. from my side, I felt like I got pretty much the most I could out of it, you know, sparing maybe a tenth or two. Every driver will come in and say that though, you know, but even if I did put that lap together perfectly, I wouldn't have changed where I was. So I think, you know, overall balance, everything's feels more or less okay. I'm relatively happy with everything. I just don't really know quite where the time is. Well, it's overall grip and other things, but yeah, overall I'm relatively happy with my performance, but you know, we just got some work to do.
I would like to think that the fans can expect the same as us, as a team really, which is some progression, a lot of excitement, and yeah, just to do a little bit better than we have been doing, and join us on that journey of pushing forward to the middle of the grid.
I'm quite comfortable in the car already, to be honest. Like, I thought it might take me a bit longer, but I have to say I feel like I'm pretty much on the limit, you know, like, and I don't feel scared at all by anything. You know, when you come to a new series, that can sometimes be the case, but to be fair, I've always been good at jumping in things and pretty much learning them quite fast. That's sort of one of my strengths. I feel quite comfortable in the car in terms of, you know, myself and my pace, but we're all doing our best, so yeah, I just hope that we can progress throughout the season. But yeah, today in the race we did struggle for pace quite a lot.